Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Rich coming back at you with another trading recording. Today is Wednesday, October 2nd, 2024. It's 10:57 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And for those that are new, feel free to click on the timestamps below this video in the description to go straight to the trades. With that being said, let's take a look at the charts here. Now, right now, we are trading in a range since 9:30. It's been going up. There's been a couple of reports that came out already. This is actually the first time I'm trading around this time. I'm starting off, that is. And that's because I slept at 4 a.m. last night. I went out with my coworkers because today is essentially like my Saturday, my Sunday, because it's my day off today. And yeah, I needed to sleep, so that this is why I'm trading around this time here. But I could trade for as long as I need to here today, thankfully, because I have no plans today other than just working out and doing some errands. So yeah, that's the plan for today. Right now, I'm planning on going short here relatively shortly. So that's what I'll do here. But that's my plan of action right now from what I'm seeing so far. It looks like it wants to go lower here, but we'll see. But yeah, I slept at 4, which is the latest I ever slept. I'm going forward. I'm not going to go out with my coworkers because, yeah, I can't, I need to wake up a little bit earlier to start trading here, but I need my sleep clearly. So let's take a look here. Yeah, a little bit groggy. All right, I'm going to sell. Oh, no. Sell. Let me do 5 more. No, 3 more. Okay. Oh boy. Let me draw this here. Damn it. For 50, 75. Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah, fuck my life, yeah. Yeah, it looks like he's going higher. I got it at the bottom. Directly at the bottom. Fucking asshole, dude. Oh. That was horrible, man. Holy shit. Oh, fucking A, man. That was so bad. Five. Buying, fuck it, man. Seventy. What the fuck, man? Yeah. This is so bad, man. Holy shit, man. All right, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for around 76 right here. That's 15 points. That was horrible, man. Fucking A. Are you kidding me, man? Yeah, 2000. Dude, man. Buying it again. We're doing four, and we're going to go all in. It's fucking bullshit. Fucking asshole. Yeah. Nice. There we go. We're fighting back, man. We're in the top of the range, so I want to be careful here. Oh, look at this drop, dude. Damn, son. Buying again. Close with a point. I ended up getting a being a very good sell there. Right now it's a little bit shady, so I'm gonna be easy. Looks like we're going sideways here. We'll give it a minute until the 15-minute bar closes. All right, a new 15-minute bar is forming. Not going to chase here. All right, I'm gonna put a type stop loss. No, I'm gonna go for this. Close it. Just a point. .25 chipping away a little by little. Oh. New highs. Oh, it just went through it. Okay. This could be a blow off top here. This looks like a pullback in the longer uptrend here. So I'm finding a good area to go long here. Yo, what up? Yeah. I knew that sell-off. I didn't know that sell-off was going to happen, but it happened. It's like 5 points right there, man. All right, I'm buying here. Giving this a shot. Yeah, looks like a good area to buy. Come on. Close it. Shit, man. Oh boy. Kind of shady, man. Man, I'm gonna close it here, man. Kind of shady that was right there. 0.2575. I could see it falling down here too. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna fall down here. I'm not waiting to find out. Oh, look at that. Yeah. All right, so I'm going to end it here. You know, not the way I like to end the session, but on the same token, you know, I should have stopped. I didn't lose two in a row, did I? No, I did, but I kept on going. But yeah, I'm going to stop right here. I have fruits that I need to pick up. So, yeah, that's what's going to happen. I'm going to end it here. All right. Well, I want to thank you so much for watching here. I did a lot more trades than I needed to, but yeah, we'll just take this one under the chin, and tomorrow's going to be another day. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next trading recording.